Definitely a little bit of nerves, sweaty palms, right around when they started giving off like the 8 and 9 playing games. You would get so nervous, and then they wouldn't call your name. You'd be like, oh my gosh, when are they going to call our name? Are they going to call our name? But when they did, everyone was just so happy, and we're just really grateful for the opportunity.
SDSU and Syracuse will clash Sunday afternoon at 4:30. That game will air on ESPN2.